Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am here at Viengthong Thai Laos restaurant once again. I just ordered a bunch of food, so I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy it. So please join me. When I'm here, the typical dishes that I order are Nam Khao, dry beef, Larb. Thank you. Thank you. That was marvelous. It looks delicious. Thanks. Look at that. Sticky rice. So that's the fried chicken wings, the dry beef, papaya salad, right there, Laos style, looks really delicious. And that's the Nam Khao right there, it's a deep fried rice with the pork skin in it, and that's the beef lab. So go ahead and enjoy it. There's some sticky rice here. This is the Nam Khao. All right, I got the Nam Khao here. I'm gonna go a little bit with the lap as well. On the side there. I'm gonna get the taste first. Let's go with the lap. That's fantastic. It's fresh beef. It's hot, you know, just got done cooking. And fresh lamb on there, squeeze on there. The rice, the toasted rice, that tastes amazing. I'm gonna take one piece of the Thai chili peppers here. Type of meat. I better eat it sparingly. And the Nam Khao is one of my favorite here at this restaurant. Got a wrap of these. It's a lot of stuff here. Get a wrap with Nam Khao. Here's a sausage, nine actually, in the toasted, in the rice. I haven't had this in a while. So wonderful. I'm gonna try the dry beef, dip in the sauce here. Wow, that sauce, this is good the way it is. But this sauce, that's amazing. It's like shrimp paste with the beef. This, gotta keep it handy. Sticky rice. It's a wonderful combination with all this food. Yeah. What's this? I think it's for the chicken. And the chicken, the fried chicken. Nice, crispy. And juicy.
My aunt, she retired. No.
That's delicious chicken wings here. Basic. Light seasoning on it. With a little flour. Deep fried. It's fantastic. I'm going to try the papaya salad here.
Oh, wow. What's your name?
Will. Will. Yeah. Oh, that's a little bit of the cabbage. Actually, this one goes good with the juice. You gotta dip the juice a little bit. Really good. Really good sauce. Delicious. Wow. Perfect seasoning. And perfect fry too. So folks here at Viengthong had the experience of making this for a long time. So delicious. Guys, I have one more piece of chicken here, and this sauce, it's actually for the chicken. I don't recall getting it last time I ordered, but you know what, the perfect combination. Oh, that is good. Some delicious chicken wings there. It's lightly salted, so all this, you know, spicy, hot, sweet stuff go perfect with it. I love the papaya salad. Thai or Laos style, you know. You can taste the sauce, the crab sauce or the meat in it. That's good. I ordered only 2 stars so that we enjoyed the food and able to taste it. But if we need the heat, this is good. I'm gonna try the Larb. Yeah, with this cabbage. I love good Laos and Thai dishes, you know. But these are great dish to have. The papaya salad sauce. as you can see. Enjoy this kind of meal. So I got the fingers going, the spoon, the fork, it doesn't matter, just enjoy it. Pepper. It's spicy but good, you know? Alright, I'm gonna try the... I'm not gonna try it, I'm gonna go ahead and eat it. That's fantastic. I am just about done here, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining me so far, and I really appreciate and enjoy your company. I'm gonna have to wrap it up for now. So thank you so much for tuning in and keep following me on my video. I'll try to provide, you know, everything that I do authentic, and I have story to tell you. Where I came from and what I'm doing and where I'm going. So thank you so much again. My name is Lee Thoeun. I appreciate your company, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.